Okay, we have Pooh Bear here. As y'all know, Pooh Bear is a wild child. Raise your hair up and show. I shaved her underneath before and she let her mom buzz it. But today she's going to do something different.
Yep.
What are you going to do today?
A flat top.
You want to see what a flat top looks like?
Yep.
Alrighty, and then later this summer, she's thinking about shaving all of it.
All of it off.
Okay, now you know that Pooh Bear has her hearing aid. So during the video, she won't be able to hear anything that I'm saying. Okay, during the video, she won't be able to hear nothing I'm saying. She won't be able to be wearing that because of the way the haircut is. There's no way I can go around it and just leave hair there.
Nope.
So, you ready to get started?
Yep.
All right, let's find out what this flat top's going to look like for you.
Right.
She had a shag before. and it grew out. We did a bob with some bangs, and she's been doing a couple other things since. I'm not sure what all she's done, but she's ready to go flat top now. Y'all can tell the mom bud, it's not exactly the same all over, but got the job done for her. Pooh Bear's got a lot of hair on that head. Now, right here is where she had her surgery to put the implant in for her hearing aid. And sometimes it gets a little tender. So when I go around it with a razor, I usually try to take care of it.
while. That's a lot of colors. If I can make a wake out of it.
Like I said, y'all, Pooh Bear has a lot of hair. Well, this is going to be interesting. Looks like we'll have to take hers down in stages because it's so thick up here. Okay.
We're back.
I don't
Does it look flat? Look up there at it. Does it look even? Looks
yep.
flat and even.
Yep.
Your hair is tough because it has a mind of its own, don't it? It wants to grow the way it wants to grow. So, but I got it. Is that what you was expecting? What do you think of it?
Oh no.
Do you like it?
Yeah.
It's spiking up, right? Standing up there?
Yep.
Is that what you wanted?
Mm-hmm.
It's different.
It's different.
Yeah, you've never had it before, have you? This is your first ever flat top.
Yep.
And you say you kind of like it. You'll know better later, won't you?
No, I like it. It's something different.
It is a little different, but and does it feel good? Run your hand up there. How's it feel?
Funny.
All righty, then. Are you happy with me?
Yep.
Okie dokie. Now, I know you couldn't hear, but I told people I nipped you a little bit on one side over here.
Yeah.
Did I hurt you?
A little bit.
Just a little?
Yeah.
What it was a skin tag there, and I didn't see it, but the razor found it.
Yeah.
And I put some Neo on it, so it'll heal up in a day or so. You won't even know it was there.
Well, I kind of, well, I knew that it'd be on the...
Ooh. Huh?
That's really funny. But
wait till the air hits it.
Huh?
Yeah, come over here.
Hold on.
All right. Now, your hair is real thick and you stay hot even when it's really cold, don't you?
Yep.
That's why you did this.
That's well, not only that, because both my parents have cancer.
Both your parents have cancer. That's why you're going to shave it when it's warmer. That's the...
Cancer number.
Yeah.
My mom shaved all her hair off.
Your mom shaved all hers off. All right. And, you've never done this before. And as long as I've known you, I never thought you would, but you have. I've known you as a wild child, but and this guarantees that you are.
Yep.
You are a wild child. And
yep.
I appreciate your company. I like having you come. And as long as you're happy, I'm happy. And you like this. Okay, good. So bye-bye.
Bye. See you next time.
All righty.